And like we said, the Grinch, he's here. One of the favorite stories of all time. Coming to life. Oh, there he is, causing all kinds of havoc in the other room.
I believe he's already stealing.
What's he doing?
He's getting rid of the things, the Christmas decorations already. This is how this is going to work today. You know, the Grinch is not a big fan of this particular holiday.
No, I've heard.
Oh, and there it all goes.
Everything's falling apart.
Oh,
this should be quite the interview, so stick around for that.